In this tutorial, I'll show you how to convert a SVG image into 3D. This is how the scene looks like. This was converted from an extruded SVG converted mesh, but we will not get this result if we were working in a curve mode. The SVG curve object has to be converted to mesh and manually extruded. I'll show you how that process gets done. If you don't see the SVG import option in the menu, please activate the SVG import add-on. I'll show you what happens when we extrude this object as curve and subdivide. If you can't see the geometry category, please click the SVG object once again. We can extrude an imported SVG object easily like this. But if we try to subdivide this object, we won't get the smooth shape we saw in the beginning of this tutorial. I'll add a ground plane. Please add random colors to the meshes. I have used the sky texture. If we subdivide this object, we won't get the smooth result. The best way to get the smooth abstract result would be converting this curve object to mesh before applying the subsurf modifier. I'll convert this object to mesh and manually extrude it before applying the subsurf modifier. That's what we wanted to see. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.